Chelsea didn't have it all their way against Derby County in the Carabao Cup on Wednesday night. The returning Frank Lampard had managed his championship side to victory against Manchester United in the previous round and wanted to leave Stamford Bridge with another win under his belt. When you consider that four of the five goals scored on the night came from Derby players, you'd expect that Lampard did just that, but Chelsea rode their luck and took the win. The Blues opened the scoring when Fikayo Tomori scored an own goal against his parent club, only for Jack Marriott to hit back for the visitors. There was another back and forth shortly after, with Martin Waghorn atoning for another own goal, this time from Tomori's centre-back partner Richard Keogh. In the end, though, Chelsea managed to deliver the killer blow, and it actually came from one of their own players, with Cesc Fabregas bagging his first of the season. The second half was a cagey affair, and Derby could easily have taken the game to penalties, but Chelsea survived to set up a quarter-final with Bournemouth. However, that doesn't necessarily mean that Maurizio Sarri will be playing the same starting XI, and certain squad members certainly came in for criticism after their Derby performance. In fact, the duo of Gary Cahill and Andreas Christensen received negative reviews from both assistant manager Gianfranco Zola and the Chelsea supporters themselves. Speaking after the game, Zola noted, "Gary played for the first time in a while. When we didn't defend well, it wasn't just the defenders. I thought Gary and Christensen could have done better with the ball in the first half. This is probably the complaint, but we will go through this and discuss this with them. And let's just say the Chelsea fans were less polite about the point." Check out the reaction below. In fairness, Derby gave Christensen and Cahill plenty of problems on the night. It certainly wasn't a performance that will have Sarri deviating from his usual Premier League lineup of Antonio Rudiger and David Luiz, who have both performed well this season. Cahill's future at Chelsea is being called into question, and he certainly didn't perform with the consistency of old during the Derby game. As for Christensen, the Dane's game time under Sarri has declined, and his display wasn't good enough to prove him wrong. Time is running out for both defenders to make a serious claim at Stamford Bridge this season, and being overwhelmed by Derby at times won't help their argument. Who do you think should start at CB for Chelsea? Have your say in the comments section below.